church family is so very proud of Noelle and all that she has accomplished over the years. It's far more than track and field, but we are here to talk about you and honor you. And friends, let's welcome her home. And on the flip side, there's going to be people that are going to tell you you can't. But you cannot listen to those people. You need to build that support team around you of the people who are going to trust in you and believe in you and help you to believe in yourself. That has been probably one of my biggest struggles, is having the confidence and the belief in my own self and my abilities. I've been doing track since I was, like I said, 12 years old in this school. So it's been a long road, but there's been ups and there's downs, but those people behind me have been my backbone and my support system. And I think it's super important for you guys, you know, to find those people that will tell you you can do it.